funny human being, but I want to say that you're also a stud. You're a stud muffin. You're a stud muffin.
Yeah.
And I told you I liked your look. I go, dude, I like your look backstage. And you were very humble. You go, thank you very much. It's just gray hair. Big deal. I go, yeah, it's not just me. Look at this. Glamour says the internet is losing it over these new pictures of Steve Carell.
Yeah.
And we don't blame them. Bizarre said nothing will prepare you for these hot photos of Steve Carell. Silver Fox alert. Huffington Post. Huff Post says, move over, Clooney. Steve Carell is our favorite Silver Fox now. Move over. Move over, Clooney. So, like, not totally leave, but just move over a little bit.
Shove aside.
Just shove aside. And just shove aside. And you... Do you get invited to Silver Fox, like, meetings? Like, do you go to a club and, like,
yeah.
Anderson Cooper's there and Andy Cohen?
There's a bracelet you get.
That's all he gives.
And mine says Steve.
Oh my God.
Yeah,
you
no,
do
it's
get
exciting.
It is exciting.
And on the other side of the bracelet, it says hunk of man meat.
Oh, I love it. That is so. See, that makes you, it warms the heart, is what
oh,
it does.
Yeah. You know what? My wife finally said she's in love with me.
So oh, that's a
I'm
baby
very
step.
Excited.
It's all baby steps.
No, I know.
I want to talk to you about the Dana Carvey Show because I know I bring all these things up all the time. You were on the Dana Carvey Show. And was it filmed here in New York?
It was, yeah.
And we both auditioned for it. Do you know
I didn't know you'd audition. I just heard about that today.
Yeah, I didn't really audition. That's probably why you didn't hear. Because what happened was I sent in a videotape. They didn't even accept me to audition.
Why?
What? I was just a comedian trying. I was doing impressions at the time, and no one knew me. I didn't have an agent or something. So I don't know. But my tape got all the way up, and Louis C.K. torpedoed my career.
What did he do?
He actually told me, he came on the show and told me, he ruined my, he goes, I saw your audition. I said, I don't like this guy. He goes, he's too cutesy for me. I don't get it. I don't like him.
I had an agent, before I auditioned for the Dana Carvey Show, I had an agent who told me, if something doesn't happen soon, you should get out of the business. Because
it's your agent.
My agent said, it's over.
That's
and then I moved to New York, and I got this, and she wasn't my agent anymore. She had already...
Yeah, it was over for you. Sorry, yeah. Pal. Do you remember your audition? What did you do?
Well, they asked me to do impressions, and I don't do impressions. I'm not
That's
good
weird,
at it.
That's weird, because I did, like, 20 impressions, and I...
Clearly, they weren't looking for impressions, because I couldn't do them.
What would they make you... What impressions
well,
did you
I get? Came up with one, which was Pope John Paul. And no one really knew how he talked. But I'd heard him, and he kind of spoke like this. Der people of the world. And the big...
What in the world
this is what got
on?
Me the part.
How did I not get this gig? I can't believe it.
I know. You could do, like, 80
do
different impressions.
Travolta? I guess they don't want to see a Travolta
Well, perfect. See if you could do the Pope. I don't know
I
about
can't do that.
That's
fantastic. Because I remember my... I love the Dana Carvey Show. Short-lived. I only, what...
Six episodes? Yeah.
But it really was.
Yeah.
But great, great team on there. I know Smigel's fantastic. Louis's fantastic. But you did a bit with Stephen Colbert where you're both, you're a waiter.
Waiters.
That, do you waiters? Remember what I'm talking about? Someone said, yes! Or, yeah.
It was...
Someone just got a text. Yes!
It's called Waiters Who Are Nauseated by Food. And so they read the specials and... Basically, try not to vomit the whole time. But that was based on my audition piece because I did a solo piece called "The Podiatrist Who Is Nauseated by Feet." So I get down and I get one of the producers of the show, one of the people who would potentially be casting me, and I'd look at their feet and examine it and say, "Oh, I notice that you oh." Right in the oh God. It was basically that.
Well, right over here. It made me laugh. It was so great. Well, anyways, I'm happy I didn't get it because I got to see you.
Well,
and you got to be yeah.
America's happy you didn't get it.
Thank you.
Because look where he is.
Thank you.
Come on.